All right, how do I start the fucking game?
All right, mate, LT here, and today I'm bringing you guys a new series, Nazi Zombie Army Number 3. Now, I'm playing this through with my good friend Lemon Rock. I'll leave the link to his channel in the description below so you can see his perspective of things. But basically, we're just going to be playing through the campaign start to finish, and I hope you guys enjoy it.
Your chick looks mad as fuck.
Oh shit. I'm scared. Alright, let's just practice.
Practice some pot shots?
Yep, and I missed the first one. Nice. Oh, I missed again.
I'll get him
for you. So well.
I got him.
Hey, LaMayo. Where are some cheeky zombies? Ooh!
That wasn't a headshot because he fucking got back up. Nice. Oh, is there a way I can change fucking having to hold down the button?
Probably. I have no idea.
It's like super annoying. I can't deal with it.
All part of the setup. What cam frequency increased? Yes, that's what I want. Probably something called toggle zoom.
Yeah, I can't. God damn it.
Where are our subtitles? Oh, there we go.
Oh, this is really frustrating.
Yeah. Are you trying to find it?
Yeah, I can't. Because I hate having to hold down the button and shoot as well.
Mouse and keyboard. There's one called aim toggle. Maybe it's that.
Oh, shit. Mouse and keyboard. Aim toggle. Where are you finding this shit?
It's like the fourth one down in aim toggle. In keyboard and mouse. This is the hardest part of the game.
Dude, I can't. Nah, you're lying. I can't find it.
Go options, controls, and then it's the third one down.
Okay, so options, auto controls.
Yep. Controls.
Oh, aim toggle! Ah, right, there it is. Nah, cool. All right, we got this. Yay, that fixed it. Okay, now we can go.
Let's do this.
Is that... Oh, dude, I full almost shot dude. Holy shit.
Yeah, I was about to say, that zombie has a gun.
What the fuck?
I guess we keep going.
Okay. Oh, dude, my hands are getting all clammy.
You can hold control to, like, shoot them.
The general's waiting for you over at operations. It's just another couple of streets away. You must have seen it from the roof. Be careful.
Oh my god, I almost spilled my water everywhere. That would have been disastrous. Okay, so can I...
Do this! Reach and clear.
Let's do this!
Woo!
Man, this game's easy. Just kill two zombies.
Yeah. Sounds like me playing Bloody Traplands and then getting wrecked. All I do is, man, this game's easy.
Oh shit. Okay, there's zombies.
Dude, I shot his head off and he's still walking. What the fuck? That's not how this game works. God damn it. Oh, I can already tell.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, what the hell? Oh, I'm not going to enjoy this already. I can tell. Oh god, they're everywhere.
Can you kick? Oh, I tried spacebar.
Oh my god, they're fucking everywhere.
Oh god, I'm so good. Whoa. Ah! This guy's dancing. Rather tranquil music. Hey, a bird.
Dude, I don't remember this gun being this inaccurate. Holy shit, this sucks.
I took a shotty.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I should probably just done that as well. Oh, this pistol's still sick.
His music's sick.
Alright, now we can just sit here and fuck shit up. Woo! He got back up! Woo! Woo, James! Oh no, it's fine. I killed him.
You good?
Yeah. Coming back. I got this shit. Oh fuck, I keep missing. Oh, what is with all these mannequins? They're so creepy.
It's a decoy, apparently.
Oh, what?
You can hit E to activate it.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, and it, like, attracts them all. What the hell? That's cool as.
Wait, how do I grenade again? Is it G?
I think it's F or G. It's one of those.
What the? Hey, what's the matter?
What the hell just happened? What the hell was that?
I think the decoy explodes. I thought that was me. If you hit G, you do this. Like, whatever.
Oh, what the hell is that? Hey, what's the matter?
Give me the pizza.
Oh god.
Wait, what was that? I saw E. Use switch.
Oh! That's cool. Man, there are like all these traps and shit. That's awesome. Woo! Oh.
Wait, is it a bad thing? Oh, okay, no. Safe house.
No, yeah, the door just opened. I just shit my pants.
What's this guy doing?
What the fuck?
Hey, what's the matter?
What's the matter, you?
Head on in. Oh, shit!
Dude, what did you just do?
I kicked him!
You're shooting us! What the hell?
My bad.
Oh, God. Oh, that was hilarious.
All right, don't kick the humans.
Well, it's weird. Not used to having like actual people. This is weird.
Get wrecked. I'm destroying your score.
Yeah, dude. No shit. Feels bad. I'm gonna take this shotgun. Fuck that gun.
Shotgun's sick.
That gun was really good in one and two, but it's super inaccurate now. You're going to be
fine. Needed a nerf. This guy's just dying. I must hold on to my gun.
I thought everyone was fucked. We have a situation. And just dead.
Yeah, that's fine. Best man, McNeil, was forced into St. Ulrich Hospital. Take a little dance.
Yep.
Hey, what you dancing for? I need you to find out what happened to McNeil and the intel
he was carrying. Okay.
Oh, these box physics. E, hold, repair reel to reel. What the hell is this thing do?
Whoa!
Huh? Yeah, I don't know what that did, but...
Sick. Where do we even go?
Apparently I'm holding E to remove these planks.
Oh! Next level gameplay. Too spooky, five me. Oh god, dude, I'm so not going down there.
Okay, apparently I just set a trap.
in the base.
E, prepare generator. Okay.
What is happening? They've
I'm
added so
e
much.
To do things. I'm just getting my shotgun out. This is a shotgun. Oh shit.
I was about to say, that's you're totally going first.
Hey, friend.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, wait, I forgot how to crouch. It's all good.
Oh, okay, there's zombies everywhere.
Woo! Get wrecked. Get wrecked. What the hell? There's actually so many.
Oh, my God.
Woo! Oh, no, James.
Oh, hey.
Okay, we're all good. Okay, I think we... Dude, these tables, though.
Yeah, I know, right? They fly around everywhere.
Okay, I think we go through here. Maybe?
Hang on, bring this barricade with us.
What the fuck? You look so funny. The table's like inside of you. Where the fuck do we go?
I don't even know.
Guys, please.
That grunting. Should we just go back out?
I don't know. Sorry, Jack,
but we lost two more in the last attack. Wait, I don't. Are we stuck already?
What do we do? We've been playing this for like 2 minutes and we're already stuck.
But I just picked up a skeleton. You want it?
You what?
You want it?
What the fuck?
I found it upstairs. Okay, there's like bear traps and shit around the place.
Dude, I'm like full just carrying this skeleton. What the fuck? Oh no, I can't get it through here.
Sad day. A door opened upstairs. We should be able to go up here.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, what the fuck? We're like back to exactly where we were.
What is happening?
I'm so confused right now, dude.
Help defend the bunker. What?
This is me cooking over here.
Oh, wait. I think we go down here.
No.
Hang on, I'm on my way.
Oh, yeah, I found it.
Ah, see. Oh, of course, the arrows. They would make sense to follow.
Commence lockdown.
Oh, uh-oh. I can't open the gate just
yet. The streets are swarming and our bunker is almost overrun.
That sounds like pussy talk to me.
Use your help in there, thinning them out. We've set up a radio out there.
God damn it. Feel free to activate the radio. Alright, what are we doing?
I assume we're shooting guys.
I don't see anything.
What the hell?
I think they lied when they said we're getting overrun. Oh wait, I found one.
Get him. Should have missed.
Woo!
Nice. This thing? Hey. Okay.
Oh wait, stuff's happening there. Where are they shooting? I don't see anything.
I don't know. I hear zombies.
Oh wait, here we go. I found some zombies. Whoa!
Ah, sweet. Whoa! Whoa!
Wow, they're actually a lot. Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
Yeah, that is a lot. How do we throw grenades again? I can't remember.
Surely it's F.
No. Oh yeah, it's F.
Nice.
Whoa!
Oh my god, I'm just missing everything.
A hell of a lot of them.
What the fuck? Grenade! Woo!
Yeah, I didn't hit anybody with my grenade. Whoa, you got a temple.
Oh, I got an achievement. They're fucking coming from everywhere.
Help if I actually shoot them.
Oh shit, they're like climbing the fence, dude!
Really? Oh fuck!
What the fuck?
Okay, I'm relocating.
Oh fuck! This is intense!
Behind you!
Fuck!
Pretty chill over here.
Helps if I actually hit them. Holy
my
fuck.
Position. At least they're lining up nicely. Oh, behind you.
Oh, shit! TY. TY. Oh, God.
Reload, reload.
Where the hell are they all coming from? Oh, my God. Yeah. Happy I picked up this shotgun. Oh my god. Get ready. Eh. Oh, come on. I shot your head. Just sit down. Oh.
Hey, stop crawling.
Eh.
Really hope there's none of those really big dudes.
Dude, they are actually the worst.
Hey, can we use that gun?
Oh, that would probably be helpful. Woo!
Okay, well, this is working. I wonder if this is like infinite ammo.
I think most of them do. Oh my god. Okay, so like, why do you have just a hole in the fence?
It's clever. It's tactical.
That tactical question the hole. Russian. There are so many of them. Holy shit.
This is gameplay right here.
I think that's the thing with this game. Like, it's just fun. Like, they don't try too hard with the story. And, like, they don't change it up too much. But it's just fun.
Anything with Hitler and Nazis is enough of a story for me.
Oh, shit.
I guess I'll watch this gate because I've got a gigantic gun.
Okay, yeah, because there are dudes coming from that other side as well, so I'll try to kill them.
Apparently, there's a horde mode in,
Oh, what?
Yeah.
That'd be awesome. Literally just sit there and kill zombies. That'd be fun as.
Sounds like a regular day for me. You know, out in Australia, there's just zombies everywhere.
Oh, yeah, man.
Imagine zombie kangaroos. Ah, fuck!
Zombie kangaroos.
Okay. Like, serious, zombie kangaroos. Wouldn't that be, like, the scariest thing in the world?
That would be.
Ah, you're hitting me with a shovel. Please, sir, step away.
Oh, God. Oh, we've got a leak. Oh, shit. I'm running out of shoddy ammo. Back.
Feel good?
I almost died, but it's fine. And I'm running low on ammo and everything. It's fantastic.
I think there's ammo downstairs.
Oh, okay, sure.
If we can even get there.
Oh, fuck. Eh.
Oh, yeah, you can loot corpses. Oh, my god!
Dude, I... Oh, you know what it is? I changed it to have, like, 3 people worth of zombies.
Oh, yeah, you did.
I completely forgot about that. Yeah, okay, so I'm full dry on... Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Let go, please.
Yeah, there's ammo downstairs. We just need to get there.
Oh, they're, like, crawling through the roof. What the fuck? Okay. Oh, okay, right. There's heaps of ammo here. Oh, shotgun ammo. Whew. There we go.
Grenade. I'm gonna go set a trap somewhere.
Where's... Oh, there's no pistol ammo. Yeah, we should have set up landmines.
Oh, we did.
Shit.
It.
That would have been smart. Yeah. Oh, yay.
We probably should have.
Whew. Right, that was now? Intense. We couldn't have done it without
you. Yeah, no shit. Okay. Think we go back?
I guess so.
Ooh, ammo.
All the ammo. Oh, that's what I needed. Pistol ammo. Buggers.
Don't you know it's buggers?
Oh dear.